Come to plunder, outsider. Great warriors have failed the challenges. The hidden places offer rich rewards, if you survive.
What are you talking about?
A rite of passage. A test to separate the corn from the stalk. A trial that all cultist warriors must face. Nothing for the likes of you.
You have no idea what I'm capable of.
Then find the path of battle. See if you and your arrogance can survive it.
Do not leave the city. Those who leave become cursed, forced to wander the jungle, and never find peace.
Thank you.
The Maya goddess Ishel, like moon goddesses in many other cultures, was also a mother deity associated with pregnancy and childbirth. The natural phenomena over which she presided included waterfalls, rainstorms, and rainbows. She was also the goddess of all crafts, such as watercolor painting and weaving, which she invented. But she wasn't exclusively nurturing. Her hair consisted of living serpents. She wore a skirt made of bones, and she had a legendary temper. Obsidian blades never dull. The gate's open. Now I'll just have to get over there. Those who imagine themselves brave and bold, see if you can survive the trials awaiting within. Those who do will have earned their status as warriors. That. Thank you. might be able to climb this. I should have done something. Now Unaratu is captured. And the other rebels, they'll make an example of them. God, what a mess. Thank you. Good day.
Look what I have for you. I am certain you will find it useful. Thank you, friend.
How are you?
How may I help you? Thank you, Ishiki.